Hi, my name is Twedi Martatna. I'm the corporate executive chef of Cafe Italia Bahrain. So I have around 18 to 20 years experience in this industry. And I came here on 2006 to open Cafe Italia here. So in here I already about 8 years. Okay, now I'm gonna make the dish that this is basically main course, Wagyu beef. With this is a beetroot carpaccio and polenta and wild mushroom ragu. So basically I'm gonna give you the brief about the ingredient first. Okay, start with the main ingredient is this is the beef. The second one, this is call it polenta made from corn. This is the beetroot, and this one is the goat cheese, extra virgin olive oil. And this one the balsamic, the ingredient from the red grapes, the mushroom, green asparagus, Roma tomato cherry, sakura herbs, and the sauce beef with salt and pepper and herbs little bit. We give salt, pepper, and then we grill it in the high temperature. We reheat the sauce, and this one we gonna put in the oven together with the goat cheese. Then we add the olive oil. We just reheat the mushroom very hot. This is the chicken stock we have to reheat. I think the meat is quite good, already medium. On top of next, we have to plating. We arrange this one here. This is the balsamic reduction. We arrange here. We have to cut the meat. As you can see, this is we arrange this meat on the polenta. And then we add the sauce. This is sauce only little bit on the meat. Then we make a kind of a foam just to enhance the meat. Not much, we give a little bit only, and that we are done.